So I was driving back home with Randy and Chris in the back seat. Chris may have had a couple of drinks, but he was a little chatty. So he was talking about his friends and how great they did. And then he paused. So I look in the rearview mirror and I see him back. He was just sitting back in his room. And he just says, "Nash, man, I just love you so much. It's wild how much I love you." And it was just so great to see that he found the person to make.
So classic.